mean this is a bad day?
It's not a bad day, but I cannot.
But this is a bad day.
It is.
Why?
Because Mobile was on Hello Neighbor and I was getting so mad.
Yeah, so? Is that like bothering you?
Yes, it is. Because it was impossible to get in his,
Do you want to play Gary's mod?
Gary's mod.
What did you say?
Gary's mod. G-mod. Gary's mod.
Are you? Gary's mod.
Gary's mod.
Gary's mod!
Yes!
What?
I've been in this game for years! Like, 2 hours 1 or 2. As soon as he knew what it was.
Seriously.
That's like,
now I'm like 2 years old. Just kidding.
Like, I was like 2 years old.
But still, I can't believe you live with me.
You have
all the things I like. Hello Neighbor, who's your daddy.
Oh, Gary's mod, escape this!
Yeah.
I have nothing completed, but oh my gosh. Everyone's texting me or whatever. There's no, it's YouTube uploads.
Sweet.
Okay. Say hi. Move all YouTube video uploads.
I know.
I have so many YouTubers alike. I can't believe you have games more. It's like it's first time being set up, so.
You got it, right?
Yeah.
You have another day,
Well, of course, you're gonna need to go ahead and figure out how to set it off and all that stuff. It's tricky.
No.
Have you seen the mods? I'm hoping to go in the mods, man.
Yeah.
I want all those mods, man.
You should get a game.
I'm thinking.
Hello, Neighbor. I already got that. So
just if I got Gary's mod, if it was your daddy, would you beg me to get Hello Neighbor?
Yeah, I would beg you.
But I already got them all.
Yeah.
So what do I get now?
Not Terraria.
Do you want it?
Nah.
I don't like it.
Yeah, I like it.
I got a bag of my rabbits!
See?
Look at loading.
I can't wait to play these new games!
Calm down, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna freak when I'm gonna play it, okay? So, you better be really prepared!
Don't freak too! Yeah, don't that loud, okay? Please, don't like that. Don't freak like that, please.
So, I want to play the game.
Oh yeah, I got the Undertale Sands abilities.
Oh!
So you can like shoot Bastardbuster's bones.
Oh yeah.
So I'm pretty sure you know like those weird add-ons and stuff. Like I got some add-ons. So I'm not
going to
do you want to get some add-ons?
See?
Look at the Funtime Freddy and Nerd and other ones.
So you like spawn anything you want.
Yeah, but I downloaded some system location things too. And the maids and... Cause when I downloaded like a lot.
You should get a skin.
You should get like...
A scary game.
Add on 25 or 41.
You need to get a scary game.
Why? What kind of scary game?
Like, not Slenderman. That's not even that scary.
Honestly. I hate Slenderman.
That's not even that scary. I'm not even like, oh my gosh, you're such a baby. You're so really scary. I'm not like that. But I mean, like, it's just, I don't mean
do
it.
All it is your man who, like, facing at you with a white. Well, I mean, if this is me and you played it, we could make it not scary, I mean. But still, like, does it cost?
I know the sound are creepy, and, like,
look at this, like, turn the sounds off, like, who cares, you know? I got Biggie Bad, which means we got all of them. Do you want to get some add-ons, baby? These are all the babies, like, the... game modes.
Oh yes.
Hold on. Printer. Install. I want a printer. Dude, a printer.
Oh, I'll mess around.
Yeah.
Better.
Luke Skywalker. Install. Vader and Luke Skywalker ragdoll came back. Now let's see the subscribers. Enable all. We're gonna keep enable all, you know? Yeah. Just to make sure they're all on. Because if they're not all on, like, vehicles and stuff.
Is this your first one in May?
No, this is not my first time playing it. Well, I mean, it's my first time playing it on this computer. But, I mean, not my first time playing it. We fought us at night.
Okay, this is like, what?
I think this is a cool fought us at night thing. But, maps. Weapons! Weapon, dude. I just installed a weapon. Dude, installing a weapon.
Oh, hold on. I just want to see what my mom's here.
Wasteland weapon-y. Dude, look at this. Yeah. We got bows.
Do you want her to come right now, dude?
No.
I can call her.
No.
Don't you do it.
Yeah. But we're downloading some add-ons. Dad, we're downloading some add-ons for Gmod.
Are they free?
Yeah. They're free add-ons.
Speaking of free, did you try to download our survival whatever?
No.
On the Xbox?
No.
You promise?
I promise.
Why was it telling me yesterday that the installation was stopped?
I don't know. I did not touch it. Like Jordan, I didn't touch you.
It wasn't when Jordan was here.
Oh. I've never touched it.
I don't know about that.
I've never touched.
Can we actually like clean them?
Wait, hold on. Do you want some NPCs? No, I want some NPCs. NPC reinforcements. Dude, stormtroopers. It would be cool if there was neighbors or something.
You know how many of us are.
Yeah, one minute.
Money girl. But, dude, that has money. 30.
Huh. No, it doesn't.
I thought that cost me money for a second. I was like, what? Dude.
Give the dog.
On, we should get this game too.
Why? Do you want him?
Maybe.
I got him.
Okay. How do we like play?
I want Trump.
What?
I got Trump one. Oh, I want him. So you want to play now?
Mm-hmm.
Start a new game.
But can you choose me to play?
Look at this. The flat grass and night, you know this flat grass like thing? There's like the night flat grass too.
I would want that, yeah. Get that. Start game.
Single player? Is that just like gonna be single player?
Okay.
Dude, but hold on. Yeah, just
play the main game, yeah.
I kinda forgot how it works a little bit, so like I might mess up every like once in a while. Just you know, I wanted Jordan's mom for a long time, same with you, like, I wanted this game for so long, and then it turns out that you could get it with the program we're using, so, we're using the same program that I got, Who's Your Daddy?
Oh,
so, the same thing. food. Me? What do you do?
So, how do you access the menu?
You can just do whatever you want on this game, right?
Almost.
That's your skin?
Awesome.
Spawn something.
That's the puppet. Cute. That's what it was. NPCs.
Like guys you could kill.
Save the dog!
Oh my gosh.
How cute! It was like,
oh my gosh.
It exploded me.
Sure.
I forgot to fly. How do you fly again?
Wait, press this.
Dude! You summoned in the dog!
I did?
You heard it bark, didn't you?
Dude.
It's like, it scared me though.
I want
a neighbor.
No, I don't want.
Oh yes, there's one.
I like the zombies.
Zombie chunk.
They probably kills you.
I know, but still.
Trump. How do you respawn?
Oh, they're speed. Okay. Run and test. Look at these guys.
Put them on.
I'm pretty sure it's like R.
The respawn.
Which one is going to attack me first?
That guy.
We need. Dog attack!
Oh no, dude.
I'm Santa's.
Pick them up. It's your laser gun.
The dog just killed it!
What is that gun?
It's so cute though! Like, how could it do this arm? I have to. What's up? Too much dogs. I love this song though. Where's Sam's attack? Under sail? Sam's power! Now... Oh, attack is... I forgot. Good. I'm pretty sure this is like bones. Anyway, dude. There's this thing. Once I move. What is it? I can't find it.
There's so much fun to mess around. That scared me. Not you. Because you're freaking me out. It's like, dude. Wait, magic, what's that do? Something. The world. And I think we're gonna start a new
character.
This time let's go less insane. You agree with me this time?
Yes.
Also we got surrounded by dogs.
They're so cute. My new brother was in a picture.
I really could make one somehow. But anyway, you know that dog? That was Toby Fox, the creator of Undertale's dog. So it's not like that was just any dog.
Lucky dog.
I know. I love that. Okay. This isn't canon. I like it with the music better. Remember when we attacked He gets a kiss. That was cool. That's so scary. Time to get you. That is never gone. But you know more than ever wrong. When the cool guy is able to like seconds. Let me slowly disappear. Take that dead frog. What are you supposed to do with that whole room? So it's like Sans versus the zombie army? Stab it. Dad!
Yes?
Do you hear the Megalovania playing?
Yes.
Dad, I'm doing Sans versus the zombie army.
Did you kill all those people?
Sans versus the zombie army. See, it's something everyone's normal with, like, what is ours. Summon in me an army, okay? You can pick up any army. So, come on. Like, pick me up an army for Sans to have.
Alright, okay.
You can, like, get these. Yes! see the gas for us. I'm pretty sure it's like a health pack. Also, something that you can make it stand still. Don't go too hard, like get something like 20. And see, this is all.
I know that's not.
It's more like the sea. Yeah. Why don't you like shooting? Why do I hear shooting?
Yeah, me too.
It's like a. It's like, I think you've been in that trap attack zone by accident. Wait, I hear. Do you know if there's something for me? No, I hear something. The trigger for a secret assault on me. Where's that one? One is left, son. Unless it's from Air Force. It's like so creepy. Why would there like a few other dead bodies? Look at this. These people have like shotguns and they're like on the floor of the bed. Look at this. Crazy hot, like dead. Maybe that's the really dead bodies up, but to be honest, I don't know. Like, it's a real life. Because I mean, you get to see what you kill. I don't know if it's maybe a ability, because sometimes they knock it once. Same with those shotguns and That's not a shotgun.
Yeah, it is.
Yes, it is. There's a pistol. Some nuts.
You killed him.
What's that? Don't fuck.
I don't care when you tell me to stop.
What's shooting me? Hello,
I hear you. Wait, I think the dead people are like, I think the dead people are like getting called if they're like things, but like they're not getting a response.
Yeah. Sorry, set up another army for me.
I love your music, you know?
Yeah, what is it?
You ready? I'm running.
What?
I mean, my guy is a little red.
Now it's
red.
Okay.
Hold on. I feel like they're warm. Yeah! I'm messing with the system somewhere. I'm messing with this. I think it's a glitch. Dad, look at this amount. Hey, look at one side and then
carnage.
And then look at this.
Carnage.
Dude, there's so many dead bodies. Sam's? I think Sam's what? What? Is it like who's else? Who's else like dodging up like bosses?
Come on, Sam, we have another army.
Yeah. I'm on fire, boring! Sam's is fighting fire with Gory! He's not Gory, bro! Leave Sam!
Yeah. Am I shooting with him?
Am I shooting?
No!
Gory! And I'm like, you're not Gory, bro! Leave Sam, and I shot him with the gas blast and this is what it says up here. I'm hungry! I'm gonna throw it.
Hey, Jordy, I'll set you up with Mommy, just hold on.
Because like that, it was causing too much lag.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna go too hard on you.
Do you think you should use the pistol instead of Sansa's powers?
Yeah, I'm gonna use like a minigun.
So which weapon? I mean, there's so many weapons to choose
that.
From.
That?
Yeah. And then... And then see what you can put different. Well, see, now look, you spam different triggers. See, spam different triggers. To like, shoot different weapons. This is Master Busters, this is Bones.
So then I use it.
Yeah. But, give me a zombie.
Master Buster zombie. Get out of the way, he's gonna be dead, zombie.
So you can do something that's obvious for yourself, you know, that was obvious.
Crab nugget.
I want you to switch them.
Like this? You just go like this, like... You just use a mouse?
Keep walking.
How do I change it? It just shows it.
And then...
Oh. And I just click. Okay, now I have
it. You can shoot the rest of them off. And then once you shoot them off, I'll get the power.
Oops. Sounds over there, though. I want this. Wait, hold on.
Is that because he's Sam's a Master Blaster?
Yeah.
He's got a Machine Blaster, you know? His new weapon is a Machine Blaster. I like this weapon. And another one of Sam's weapons. Look! Sam's new Gaster Blasters are like the most impressive ones, you know?
Yeah.
These are like his new Gaster Blasters, you know?
Boom! Yeah, so I'm gonna go.
Oh, he's gonna steal a line! Wait, Sam! Wait, no! Oh!
Oh my god,
he's 20 health. Yeah, well, actually, you can just respawn, so...
No, I don't need it. Oh, good. Yeah.
I shot them. By the way, that's like a lot of them.
It's really moving.
It's so charming. Oh, okay.
This one is on different things.
Go on, guys.
Click on this. This? Yeah. Not like too many, like it's awesome.
See, is this good?
Yeah.
Shoot him.
From this far.
You can move. Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Gun.
And it hits once. I like this pistol.
Oh my gosh! Oh, good! I'm done!
You get so mean when you get close and then watch.
Wait. I'm gonna hit that. Stay away!
Dude, like the brain walks out, seriously.
You get low, you want
to try. I wanna do better now. I want it. There we go.
You're so open.
See, you guys have a good one here. Is there any more head crunch? I never see them.
I have to do these, the little police.
What? The zombies.
What?
Heck! Okay, what are these? This one led us to, what about this? What? I didn't get it. Where is it? There it is.
No, you just didn't click space.
clear the battle floor.
Looks like it was alive for a second.
That was scary. Bye-bye, birdie.
Oh my god, where you leave?
That's really kind of bird, don't you think?
Okay, are you sure that's even a bird?
Let's see what we need for.
Wait, give me the weapon.
Yeah, give me a better weapon. No. Okay, yeah, there's.
Okay. See, it's so good.
Yeah, see what zombies would be good.
Can I try it out though?
Yeah, you can
try it. Yeah! Oh! Oh, it burned him! Wait, it burns his body, Wes. Yes, it burns the bodies!
Because it has to charge. Oh, you're gonna die.
Why did you get so many? And this! Jeez!
Hold on. This is what zombies we can figure out.
Wait. Spread out the rest of the dead bodies.
Let's see what this one.
Yeah, look!
Yeah?
Oh, I think you can only spawn
on one.
Wait, you can only spawn on rooms, right? We're spawning over here.
That's disgusting. Wait, let's see what it wants. Let's do this one.
No! So annoying.
I killed it.
No.
Ow! I used a grenade! I dropped a grenade!
You dropped a grenade? Why would you?
Oh, you press space, dude.
Pick a weapon. I have good enough weapons.
Shotgun.
Oh, yeah, shotgun. Good llama.
Let's not do that.
These. Yeah, okay.
Wait, hold on. What the shit? Oh crap, there are new pieces of this handcraft things.
You jacked me. Here, let's just swing that at me. Ah, now we're pushing me. Now you saw it was done.
That's pretty hard. It's nice to head things at you.
Bye-bye. Oh, it's a good way to OP. Oh. Oh, no, that's how it is. Right in the head.
Oh, no, you released its leg grass.
Okay, yeah, we'll just come. Okay, but I'm not really. Oh, it's like a laser. It's just my laser.
Oh!
Wait, what are you doing?
Whoa!
Ah! Oh, no, 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 up in the air.
Where did you get killed? And bats, too.
Okay.
There's a head crab, like, coming for you, and I
throw it.
What?
A head crab?
Yeah.
I'm here. Come here. I need to kill these things again.
I don't, like, need it doing, like, oh, there's like dead bodies on everything you've killed. Cause I mean, all you have to do is like look down and see the dead bodies.
Goodbye. No.
What?
I forgot about these. Spawn them. One's really hard.
Use the rocket launcher.
Oh yeah, good idea.
No. Yes. She done?
Hello?
He blew up your own self with the head.
Seriously.
You fell and took it to damage.
Oh, crud!
Shoot them now. Of course, the only thing outside of the bodies. Keep hearing that blast. Oh, wow. That's cool. Ew, they're like still alive. Ick. You need a bomb.
Where's the other officer?
It's terrifying.
I feel bad for these little guys. I just gotta get to my mama.
No, I don't feel bad. Look at this whole army of like dead bots. Thank you.
You know what? What? This guy is invincible! Come to say- Oh! Wait, they're feeding pods in! Fuck. So you can put anything living- Wait, I wanna see you go under it, please.
Oh no.
No, like...
What?
Oh, I know why I only took one by the... Zombie. Can we put more on the roof there?
Yeah.
Oh,
he's right there.
Let's kill it with the roof things. Okay. And release it, and we can somehow lead, if we can lead it into the line. Can you now, like, lead it?
Okay.
I'm gonna do that. I want to summon something under it and watch it, like,
oh, yeah,
watch
it.
Just summon something over it. I mean, under.
No, you have to kill it first, I think. It doesn't just grab it, does it?
I think
you have to kill it. You have to kill it.
No. It ate us and we were alive. Just agree with the thing. It brings like a dead body near.
Like with that gun.
It turns things into dead bodies. See? It brung it. Look. Are you serious right now? It actually did it. I wanna get eaten. I don't know why.
These guys are crazy, I forgot.
Oh no, I'm freaking me now!
One nugget.
Wait, put another one on the way.
Yeah, I got this one.
Put another, okay, let's put more pods in the roof.
I like these girls.
This is this one's more than- Okay,
well. Take it.
Yes! Haha. It's like chewing on it.
Ugh!
It turns it into dead. Look. I wanna like get killed by it. I don't know why. Ready for like another meat thing to come up. I want to get eaten by it.
Is it coming down?
Yeah, it like lets those things down. I want to get another one down.
Yeah, let's put another one down.
I want to get stuck by it.
Why is it? Did it take the? What is it taking?
It took its own
thing.
I want to get eaten by one. Do you want
it? Is it?
Oh ho ho! This is epic. Please don't.
I'm not going to do it.
I want to see what it. Are you kidding me?
Look, I killed you that easily.
Jeez. That's so clever. No, I want to get some zombies under that.
Oh, yeah.
It's ready for feeding. Ooh. I got a brilliant idea.
Oh, this is not useful. Ooh, what is this gun?
Oh. Yes! Did you swallow it? Oh! It's taking the gun! Look, it actually just chopped and spat out the gun. Draven's next feeding. I want to feed it one of those soldier guys. What? It's gonna shoot it. Look at it. It's like ready to shoot it, but I don't think
he doesn't know.
Not he doesn't know. He doesn't know what he's gonna do. Cause I knew it already. What? Oh, it caught one of those, like, weird things again. It just shot it down at the guy, and it shot all those weird white things down at the guy. And he's like, what's going on? Stop getting those weird white things! Or I'll kill you. Don't you freaking get it, Kayla.
Uh-huh.
I forced it up there to be eaten. Sad. Look at it. It says, look at this. Ready? We're gonna put another one there. One of those head crabs. They can save the state. Oh, it looks like it
right here when it goes inside.
I know, right?
Ew. Swallow some zombies?
I'm guessing. It will swallow zombies. I know that for sure.
Swallow some zombies. I want to see if I push them in.
That weird white thing again.
I know, what is that?
I think it's like shaking on some spit. I think that's like sticky saliva or something, which like gets the prey stuck.
Look at the whole vent. Okay.
Is it this recipe?
It looks like so blue. Oh, what are these things?
I want to feed it. Dog's like, please don't feed me.
Look at how relaxing it looks like in the thing. Like when you look outside of it.
Like just
stand right there and just look.
What? You can get fed. The dog just got bitten by one of those things. It's a poison head crab. Look at it. I think one of those zombies to it.
Oh.
The dog's in it. We've killed so many people today.
Let's kill some more. Kill that thing.
It deserves its fate. Deserves the fate to be like eaten.
Oh, this is just going out of here.
I think the dog was like in the roof.
Yeah.
Dog, listen up! That beat! I love that dog beat. Got it so bad. I shot the dog. I think it actually. This actually hurt. I think it's supposed to be dead, but it's so. What? Oh, love its face. But I can't, I thought I would actually like, so we need, we have to restart it again.
Why? Can I try something?
I want to feed more things. I'm going to do the flat ghost at night thing.
You want to feed more of those?
Yeah, those pod things.
What are those?
I don't know, like, alien pods that are looking for food, like, to feed
them. Everybody's like, where we both do what we want.
I know. I mean, we need to get it on a different computer.
But yeah, it's just annoying.
Look at this. See, look, it's that place at night, though. I love how the sun said misses, so when I throw it, it actually said miss. Feeding time. It tried to get me, but look. It deserves that bite. It's killing the dead body and eating it once again. It just explodes you. I think it explodes you by, like, to kill you. I think it explodes once it's broke. Like if like they both touch like the same food and then both start to eat it. What would happen if one's tongue hit the other one, like, oh. They're getting big. Oh, I just got a big snack. Dad, there's these things that will kill other animals and like just drop them. When the eating thing was there, so it ate the thing instead of coming and hitting me. Like it's actually being devoured. Dude, I know what those weird things it's choking out. It's its bones.
Oh.
I know. Dude, a combined soldier! You've done a leech of your duties! Whoa, the secret is done!
Oh wow.
God, it kills the person, now it takes the gun and devours it! The dead body. I mean, you can also tell it's dead, I mean. Dude, you've been relieved of your duties. That's what, like, evil people actually do, you know, they force, like, they, like, eat, you know, like, they make some, they, like, eat them once they're dead.
Can I try something?
Jody, look, no, Jody, I'm done with you. You may go to a special place. Dad, I want to show you this thing, like, get eaten. Ooh, it just grabbed one of their bones! It's catching their bones and, like, devouring their bones and spitting. Oh no, Jody. Relieved of your duties. Watch him eat it. Okay, you're going to a special place. It shoots the bone out, and then it went back for the guy's bone. Look, it's like his rib. Oh no, he's going for the dead body again. This is gonna hurt more than that.
What is that thing?
It's like an alien incubation pod. Look, and then it pulls up the guy's gun. He just ate the guy and now he's coming up for the gun.
That's so creepy.
He's going for the guy's rib, too.
There's a scoop. Right there, you want to scoop, there's not food in the room, right?
Maybe you make sure some water in the bowl too.
Right there.
A little white cup. On the counter. A little plastic, no, not that plastic. Over here. Yeah. One like little scoop in the red bowl right there. The duck is in the green bowl over there.
Oh,
yeah. Come on. What's that? One in the red bowl over there.
Look at this. Look at it. Look at Jordy. It's eating that huge mech robot. It doesn't even leave behind something. I'm feeding in a citizen, a normal citizen, an innocent one. But like these evil people, like feeding these things to give us power, you know? This person like, dude, Jordy. This person is something, this is like the pink girl did, you know? Because she's like, wants to get more souls and things, you know? So once like she grinds up the body